Ray and the Oregon. Oregon. Oh, Oregon. Oregon. Or, where's your gun, Ray? Oregon sand dunes.
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 You look cool, Ray.
Cool.
So the trails, they kind of go here, they go there. Bitter complaints that we're here invading the space of a nester. So we've caught to the edge here, come up to the edge of a sand incline that Ray was sinking into. And it drops, oh, I don't know, about 25 feet, Ray?
30
feet, and there's a nice water body at the bottom, or river or creek. It's just inviting you. It's maybe, I don't know, it looks maybe 5 feet deep down there. Inviting you to run and jump. We're not going to do it.
No, thanks. Is this the right way?
Yes. Windier. And, like Bill Anderson was saying, when he was through here, you'd walk beyond the edge of the trees and just get blasted. You know, like, you just got out of the shelter is all.
Have you heard of Juice?
Juice?
Juice, it's a band.
No,
okay. Okay.
Would you go to grad school?
Yeah.
Baltimore is a cool place.
Let's grow up. Columbia is like really different.
At a tide pool here. There's a sea star hanging on under the water. The water's edge is right next to it there. There's some purple things are the urchins. The big puffball things are anemones that are kind of closed up. There's some in a little deeper water there that you can see. Bunch more urchins right here. Get an idea of the size. This is a fairly good sized pool, 2 to 3, 4 feet deep. all those rounders things are all urchins in the bottom, or not urchins, but anemones. There's a couple of good ones. And there's beds of California mussels here, all topping the tops here, and water washing up on the edge. You're gonna catch it, huh?
You know what? It's gonna catch us before
long. We're where? Cape Perpetua? Perpetua? Big starfish clinging under there, waiting for the next high tide. Big anemone down there.
Cool.
Yeah.
Come from the side. Yeah.
Okay.
Better cool it on that stuff, Jim. It's not just the lens, the whole. It. I don't know if that's what he's trailing around. There's
black turban snail, I suppose. Maybe cleaning off some of that surface. There's a black turban snail. Sculpting, maybe, is what they call them. There's a crawl here. See, facing this way, radio just had that view. Yes. I guess that's how you say it.
Geysers, huh?
Mm-hmm. Only got one left on the sugar for now. It won't get better.
It won't get better. But don't bother with it.
That one.
Huh? You took one?
I think so.
Then wait for another one. It might drop below the clouds there and be another spark.